Eu sou o Ricardo Correggio.
I'm Ricardo Correggio, Commercial and Administrative Manager of the Corinthians Arena. I've been here since work began on the 30th of May 2011, and I'll be here when it ends on the 31st of December this year. When the construction of the stadium was first planned, the architect who built it traveled around the world and looked at arenas in Europe and the United States. He tried to bring together the best examples of what he found to replicate here.
Algumas coisas, por exemplo, todo o estádio.
There are a few things which distinguish our arena from others. For instance, the whole stadium will have folding chairs like these ones. There are sections which have cushion chairs with arm supports.
O gramado, a tecnologia dele é inusitada.
The lawn uses unique technology. There are already heating systems for lawns, but ones like ours, which cools the lawn, that's unprecedented. It allows the winter grass in the stadium to remain in place, instead of having to replace it with a summer lawn. It's never been done before.
Os banheiros, eles têm revestimentos de porcelanato.
The toilets have porcelain tile flooring. We've also put marble wash basins in them.
Então, para você utilizá-lo, você não precisa pôr a mão em nada.
But they're automatic. You don't need to touch anything, from washing to flushing.
O grande telão que nós vamos ter aqui na fachada leste.
The big screen that we'll have at the eastern end of the arena was dreamt up at the very start of the project. It was identified as a way to show publicity images, projections, shout-outs to supporters of each team. And it will be the biggest LED screen in the world, 170 meters long and 20 meters high.
Visual. A obra ela tem 88% de avanço físico. Hoje as concentrações.
The work in the stadium is almost 90% complete. Now we are concentrating on the external areas and the facades on the outside of the building. The outside work is the most time consuming, which means it won't be finished until the 31st of December. Obviously, if there's a chance to finish earlier, we'll do everything we can to make it happen.